Allen County Health Commissioner Dr. Matthew Sutter says he applauds Holcomb's decision. He says, in part, if these trends continue, the hospitals are likely to be overwhelmed. It is important everyone understands this is a serious disease.